came the FFV, the swiftest on the line, running o'er the CNO road, just 20 minutes behind, running into Sioux-ville headquarters on the line, receiving their strict orders from the station just behind. George's mother came to him with a bucket on her arm, saying, "My darling son, be careful how you run. Many a man has lost his life by trying to make lost time. But if you run your engine right, you'll get there just in time." Up the road she darted, against the rock she crashed. Upside down the engine turned, and George's breast did smash. His head was against the firebox door, the flames were rolling high. "I'm glad I was born to be an engineer on the CNO road to die." The doctor said to Georgie, "My darling son, be still. Your life may yet be saved if it is God's blessed will." "Oh no," said George, "that will not do. I want to die so free. I want to die for the engine I love, 143. The doctor said to Georgie, "Your life cannot be saved. Murdered up on a railroad and laid in a lonesome grave. His face was covered up with blood. His eyes you could not see. The very last words that Georgie said was, 'Near my God to thee.'"